insider, outsider positions, especially in the step couple, are intense and they are stuck. So here's what happens. I'm Gary. We'll make you Claire, and you and I, you finally got my attention and we're having a conversation. And Hallie, I'll make you Hallie. Hallie gets off the bus, and Hallie has either gotten picked for the soccer team or she didn't. And she has a lot she wants to say. We're talking. Hallie bursts into the door, and I'm a good parent. What am I going to do? I'm going to turn to Hallie, right? And what happens to my partner? She gets left out. It happens over and over and over and over again in step families. Stephen Porges, who's an interpersonal neurobiologist, says we have a neural expectation that people close to us will not turn away. In a step family, parents are often turning away. Either I turn away from you to you or from you to you.
No one asked me if I wanted a new mother. No one even asked me if I liked her.
This means that step parents often become step outsiders. Stuck outsiders feel invisible, unseen, they feel rejected. Parents are stuck insiders. I turn to you, you're upset, I turn to you, you're upset, and we haven't even included my ex-wife who wants, you know, a change in weekends, which you don't want. So stuck insiders are torn between the people that they love. They often feel anxious, they may feel inadequate. And remember that Gary says, don't make me choose. So if we're sitting with a couple, we can say to the step parent with the parent listening, it is so hard to feel ignored over and over again, up close and personal. Am I getting that right, Claire? Yes. And turning to Gary with Claire listening, it is so hard to feel torn between the people you love. You turn to one person you love and somebody else is upset. You turn to the other person and the other person's upset. So difficult. Am I right, Gary? Yes.